This goes out to Rodney Bingenheimer. Anybody here remember rock and roll radio? Yeah!